Hi there, this is Talaji. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a full body strengthening training with one kettlebell. If you don't have a kettlebell, you can use any dumbbells to substitute. Today is an ABAB style. Each exercise we have to do left and right. Total 6 exercises, 2 circuits. It's a HIIT style. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. We repeat one more time. All right. Grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, let's start your sweat. Warming up first. All right, arm circle, loosen up shoulders. Today I'm going to just stick to 15 pounds kettlebell. If you want to challenge yourself, so get several different size of your kettlebell or dumbbell suitable for you. I'm reaching over your head on the side. Arms straight, cross body, fingertip touch your toe, keep your legs straight. Good. All right. High kick. Arms straight, legs straight. Keep high. Thank you. Keep your feet for crucial release. Squat down. Clean, zip up your jacket. And press up. Squat. Okay. So when you do kettlebell workout, take off your watch.
Thank you.
My right leg, so use my left hand, catch with my right hand. Just do one leg. credit. Subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friend. See you next time. Ciao.